So, Patrick, put your hands like that. Arrange your two fingers. Now spread them apart. And imagine that there's a corner, any corner, whatever you like. And imagine that. Pretend that there are two little magnets here. And those two little magnets, they attract themselves. And the closer they are, the stronger they get. And the stronger they get, the closer your fingers get. And once your finger touch, you get it. Take a deep breath. Okay? Just let those fingers go. Let them go. Okay, like there was two little magnets, and the closer they are, the stronger they get. The stronger they get, the closer they are. It's getting stronger, getting stronger. And the more you try to resist, the less you can. So there's no resistance. Those two little magnets getting stronger and stronger and stronger. And the closer they are, the stronger they get. The stronger they get, the closer they are. You can take a deep breath and relax and feel very relaxed and happy. That's right. Even stronger. And the closer they are, the stronger they get. Feel the magnetic field. That there's some glue here, some super glue, or something maybe like two screws that we screw those fingers against one another. And the more we screw, the tighter they get, and the tighter they get, the stronger they get. And it's even more difficult to spread them apart, but you can try now. And the more you try to spread them apart, the less you can. The more you try, the less you can. But you can try. And the more you try, the less you can. The more you try, it's like you put more energy. And more energy, you put this energy goes into the magnets, into the screws. And by the count of two, your fingers will be unmagnetized. One, two. So, what did you feel? Did you feel some resistance? A bit. But you tried to get them apart, but you couldn't. Yeah? Okay, so now we're going to do a second test. Put your arms like that. Are you left-handed or right-handed? Okay, so... Okay, now to help you, you're going to visualize in your mind, with your inner eyes, the space between those hands. Okay? Close your eyes. So you can really concentrate better. And now imagine that there's something between your hands, between those hands, that will bring them closer, and the closer they are, the stronger it gets. You can imagine anything you like. You can imagine magnets, but you can also imagine that your hands are glued on a balloon, and the balloon is deflating, or that there's something on the outside that is pushing those hands towards one another. And now we're going to switch the system. Those hands are getting closer and closer. The closer they are, the stronger it gets. Then we'll touch the thing, and then automatically, instantly, relax. That's right. Perfect. Wonderful. And the closer they are, the stronger they are. The closer they are. Then we'll touch instantly, and then the things will relax. Sleep. And all the sounds that you hear help you to relax. Normal sounds like that. But it has to be Sometimes more relaxed. Life is just 40 million balloons all on their strings. And I can imagine that there's something, a string that I'm attaching here, and it's going through a wheel. I'm raising the arm. And I'm going to turn the other direction and go down. Come. And what happens if you turn? Turn the left? Like this, or... Yeah. The other direction. So funny. One, there's one stranger thing now that is starting to happen. It's like you have a magnet here, and there's a magnet there. And those two magnets there are attracted to one another. And now this hand is sticking completely stuck to this forehead. And the more you will try to pull it out, the less you can. And you can try, but the more you try, the less you can. The harder it sticks. And you can even try to pull it with your other hand. Try to remove it. And the more you try, the less you can, the harder it gets. Funny, isn't it? And you can stop your trying. Stop trying. And something's going to happen. Something really funny. It's like, you know, what's it called? Est-ce que quelqu'un sait comment on appelle une ventouse en anglais? You know, octopuses, they have these things that do. And your hands are not like that. But in your hands, but in your head, that's your hand. And when I will remove the neck of your hand, it will like catch your neck. And it will be impossible to catch your neck. Because this will be in your hand. And when I will open your hand, you will recall it. But as long as your hand is you won't be able to. Because this name will have completely disappeared into this empty room. Okay, take this out. One, two, three. Okay, hello, what is you? Open your eyes. My name is Mark. What's your name? The more you try, the less you can. It's not a way. It's impossible to say. What's your name? How's it going, Patrick? So were you hypnotized right now or not?
Kind of.
Maybe you imagined it. It feels a bit weird, yeah. It can feel even weirder. Like there's a string here attached to your arm. How do you feel inside? Good luck. And what happened when I said sleep? And in a moment that I come to you, you'll feel like you miss Isha so many times. You miss her so much. It's like she's been away for months and you haven't seen her for months and you've been missing her so much. You'll be so delighted to see her because you miss her so much. It was really hard to have no news from her because she was in a far, far away country with no emails, no texting, nothing, no news. And you blessed us so much.
We'll be so delighted to see you.
What is that?
Hast du sein Lächeln gesehen, die so auf einmal weg war? Und dann.
Das war die Kamera?
Na, aber natürlich.
Und wie war's?
Gut. Gut. Was ist gut? Aber so haut's gleich ab.
You had the feeling. But you didn't want to fight it. But did you want to fight it? A bit? We didn't want to show them. I don't know. Chad, did you feel that it was real emotion?
Yes.
That's what you want to believe, but did you feel it really?
Yes.
Very sweet. And you liked it.
Say yes.
Okay. Yes, yes, sure. I can see. Okay. You were in the
I'm not sure.
You're not sure? What would it take for you to be sure? You don't know?
Make the trick with the keys in his pocket.
No, it would take some time. But can you imagine that there's something that straps your feet on the ground, that your feet are like... There's something like this, a glue, a very strong glue that your feet are stuck on the ground. Like you've walked into fresh concrete and this concrete is now getting dry and really solid. Like you can't move your feet, like they're stuck on the ground. Imagine that there's something, like you have roots in the ground coming from your feet. Can you make a step closer to me? But the more steps, the closer you get to me, the stronger, the heavier they feel. The stickier they feel. And even more sticky, even heavier. And heavier. 1 ton each. 2 tons. Like they're stuck on the ground right now. Are you hypnotized?
Good too?
Probably. Okay. Probability 100%, 90%, 85%. Okay, what would be what are the 15% missing? Maybe there would be something strange. It's that if I shake your hand, you feel like some electricity inside. Like, you know, like tingling. How do you feel? What do you feel? No, nothing. Sleep. And in a moment when I shake your hand, you're gonna feel some electricity inside, just some tingling. Not strong electricity, just a light tingling, and you will feel it. It's a funny feeling to feel that. It's and to feel it in your eyes. Thank you, Patrick. So what are you doing now? Did you feel it? But it can be twice as strong now, 10 times stronger. And the more we shake, the stronger it gets. Usually, I'm doing an orgasm like that. not me, I mean. Or maybe you feel it. I'm just kidding. And you sleep. Dr. Patrick, I'm going to wake you up. You have currently the signs of what we call porous trance, because your eyes are jadon. Can you tell me, is le blanc de ses yeux, est-ce qu'il est de la couleur normale? Both? A little red. So that's a sign of the trance. You've been in the trance. Physical sign. And how do you feel like right now? You're not going very well with the trance. You're not someone domestic trance, but you're extremely strong. So, how would you like to feel about what you're doing? Just normal? It could be above normal. What would be above normal? How would you like to feel? Very much. Okay. Adios. I feel like I was told my grandparents were going to die. Maybe it's something like that, maybe something different. But you can see the kind of news that you have that makes it feel very good. I didn't know if you were going to know how it is, but it's still going to be the old time. In your feet, in your legs, in your back, along your spine, in your neck, in your head, you feel this energy. Refreshing you, invigorating you, you feel very happy. And with two, you feel your being full, filled up. 100%, 110%, 120%, 105%, 150%. You feel your back is out here and trying to feel this energy. So strongly happy that you can make you unhappy and feel friendly. And with three, wide awake, feeling happy with your life. How do you feel? So were you hypnotized or not?
What do you say?
What do you guys say? Was he hypnotized or not?
Definitely. Yeah, definitely.
Yes? Then I'll believe you.
It's just true. You expected hypnosis to be something different. You expected it to be, well, although it's just very, very strong. Yeah. Yeah, but it's your warm up. Yeah, you're pretty close to normal, but you feel like that. Let them go, let them happen. Let them worry.
Just as you should have.
But if you let them happen, that's how it is.